I didn't expect what happened today. Things are repeating all over again. We had some devices here that we believed were 100% safe, but out of caution, we removed them from the store because we got worried. Our enemy is a traitor. May God give us peace. That's all we can say.